Hey guys, welcome
This
back
little
to
drama with Speedy and
Need
Yak
for
is getting
Speed.
crazy.
Yes,
You know
yes,
shit's
yes.
real when the reaction videos got reaction videos, and those reaction videos get remixed.
Yeah, I just wish it hadn't come to this. Our laundry out in the open.
Cause they're like family and stuff? Maybe you could pretend Yaz doesn't exist.
This is dispatch. All units on alert. We have increased police activity on the streets today.
All right, let's show these punks what we got for them.
Yo, I'm hearing the cops are out in force today. Watch yourself.
Yeah, just heard over the scanner.
We need to be putting money in the bank, not LPD's deep dish fund.
Huh, well, it's funny. Last time I checked, I was putting money in the bank.
Look at my little Speedy. I love this confident side of you. But also, less talking and more driving very fast.
You really do have a way with words, Tess.
I'm gonna win big, big money. Go, baby, let's go.
Needs nothing right now.
God, holy shit, man. I still have time. Oh no, come on.
See ya, wouldn't wanna be ya!
That time I did it deliberately.
I'm happy to win 16k. Wow, crazy overtake.
Oh, am I right? Of course I'm right.
You got it. And another chance to show the lake what this garage is all about.
Hit me up with the location, and I'll start turning some heads.
Done. Oh, and don't forget I'm ordering in tonight.
Here we go. Let's go. Are you serious right now? That's absolutely fucking crazy.
Hey, drop the Mercedes off.
Yeah, customer was happy. Good work deserves good food. So deep dish and noodles. Ooh, maybe that new place, Balama Ramen.
Holden Parker the Third's place? You know what they serve there, right?
Rich spicy noodles and hearty miso broth?
All topped off with low fat, high protein, choice cuts of llama.
Oh, right. Maybe not there. Although I'm kind of curious to know what llama tastes like.
Okay. Okay. Bye, Redo.
Is that them? Looks like it.
Successful day.
So, what was Yaz like back when she first started here?
Well, she ain't know much about cars, I tell you that. But I just wanted to help her out best I could.
I've met her briefly, and to be perfectly honest, I don't know how you did it.
When the kid first brought her here, I kept wondering if she'd actually stick around.
Takeover. I hate takeover, man.
Seeing them build that ride together makes me think I must have did something right.
Hey, Speedy. Rydell caught me up on how close you and Yaz were. I didn't realize you two were such good friends before. Kinda intense.
I mean, yeah, we were like a family. And it wasn't easy for Rydell when Yaz split.
Couldn't have been easy for you either.
It's complicated. Yes.
Well, if you need anything, I'm here for you. I can do all the standard best friend stuff, but no small talk. I'm not that kind of best friend. Actually, is this small talk? Oh, you tricked my cold heart into feeling friendship for you. Go make us some cash. Laters!
Okay. Bye, Ted.
I think I can be just as you. This guy's fast, holy.
I can still be.
Patrol is joining the others in pursuit of the suspect.
Thank you.
driving. You'll lose it eventually.
This is super cool. I swear if the cops try and if they chase me here, that'd be kind of crazy. Wow.
Taken out and can't continue.
Suspect last seen entering Kennedy test track.
Well, I'm probably gonna...
Roadblock deployed.
This driver we're chasing is a terrible driver.
Stay on their tail. Reinforcements are on the way.
.2440 on the freeway, team.
All units, we have a visual on the perp entering Rose Hill Drive. Roadblock deployed.
Interceptor grounded.
Reinforcements are very close. Stay with them.
This is getting harder to keep up with this fool.
Ain't no way I really just did that.
This punk is in the area. They have to be. Keep looking for them.
In a way, I just really did that to him. We're gone.
Call the chase out control.
Hey, I need to tell you something.
Go for it, but I swear, if this is about Nooks again...
I've been checking out that video site. Some of the comments.
Wait, Brighto, what did I say about the comments? No comments, no assholes.
So there's this racer, she's all like, you think Jasmine's really stole that car she's driving? And it gets juicy, lots of stuff about the heights. Scrolling, oh yeah.
I love you, but I don't have time for this.
No, wait, this is a good bit. Semper Fi 69 throws a curveball. Have you seen Mike's new Lambo? He's picked it up so it spits fire. Fire, right? And then nerves a wheel is like, ha ha ha. Mike is an idiot.
Oh, shit.
Did I lose you? Can you hear me?
That's what happens when I try to be nice.
Suspect is sliding the traffic light motor dispatch. Patrol is here and we're engaging the suspect.
You gotta be fucking kidding me. Alright.
Interceptor here, Control.
I was eaten. I didn't see the police coming.
AWD is here. Let's get this over with. They just hit the spike strip. Not sure how much longer we can carry on, Control.
We have a visual on the burp entering Jefferson Hills. Roadblock deployed.
Purchase me, dispatch.
Everyone rendezvous at Lake Virgil. We just lost the suspect there.
I'm engaging the driver, dispatch.
Be advised, suspect entering Jefferson Hills.
This is getting harder to keep up with this fool.
Dell's right. Need a lift?
Yo.
Sorry, but no. I'll help you out next time.
Alright, y'all. Stop what you're doing. Drop everything. This is not a drill. It is our 100th episode. Listen, y'all.
All right.
This is progress.
I will see you guys in the next one. Peace. Progress.